I thought dialysis was my living death sentence. I watched people literally die and be wheeled off by the paramedics. I lost not one, but two kidney transplants, and I contemplated suicide often. I wished for death and got angry every time I beat it. At that moment, I had to accept my disease and begin living my life without restrictions. I moved to California, received my third transplant, and started my transformation. I wanted something different. I wanted a new outcome for my health and my kidney. I began jump roping, researching, and eating proper foods. I didn't even know how much water to drink. In time, I grew mentally, physically, and emotionally. This is why I share my journey with the world. And I know, with help and inspiration, you can grow into your greatness too.